the former Vice President, Joe Biden. You're in your basement, I'm in my garage.
But I'm just glad I'm not in your car because I can't sing worth a damn.
New Late Late Show tonight on CBS.
Welcome back. Now, Vice President Biden, we've been playing Late Late Show and Tell with our guests. Is there anything in your home that's special to you that you would like to share with us on the show that we'd never get to see if you weren't in your home right now?
Well, you wouldn't get to see this one. This is a picture of my three children when they were young.
And
my favorite pictures is Bo, Hunt, and Ashley, my deceased son, my bright son, and my beautiful daughter. And the other one is, we had a picture taken a couple years ago of all my girls and my grandson before we had our last grandson. And this is a picture of all my girls, including my wife Jill and my daughter, my three granddaughters, or actually four granddaughters, and my grandson. And lastly, I got a picture, one of my favorites, with my son Bo and Hunter and Ashley on the day we were sworn in. It was a proud, proud day to stand next to him. And I was so delighted that Bo was able to be there and to come home for he was in Iraq. They let him come home and he said, no, I can't do that. I'm in Iraq. He was in Iraq for a year. And he was ordered by General Ordiano. He had to go home. And when he went home, he was there for 7 days, and he didn't have to, but every day he reported to the Pentagon. This guy was so straight and so by the numbers. So they're three of my favorite pictures. But the great thing about having been in public life so long, I have so many incredible, incredible, incredible pictures, including one here that may be too heavy to lift up. But this is one of my favorite pictures. It's a picture of me and my two boys when they were in high school, when they were in college.
Oh.
I don't know whether you can see that.
Just move it, move it. Oh, look at that.
And that's, I have that hanging in my bedroom. And I'm really lucky. I'm really lucky. I had great kids. So I was fortunate. And anyway, I wish everyone else good health and thank you for taking the time to be with me. And and I want to thank all the people who have been so good to me when I've been through some tough times. As I said to you earlier, a lot of heroes out there went through a hell of a lot more than I've gone through, and yes, get up every single solitary morning and put one foot in front of the other. And they have nobody, but they do it. I marvel at the soul of this country. I really do.
President Biden, thank you so much for sharing your time. Thank you for sharing those photographs. I hope to see you when we can all leave our homes down the way. We wish you luck. Thank you very, very much, Vice President Joe Biden, everybody. When we come back, we've got a performance from Melanie C. Don't go anywhere.